Hey, YouTube, thanks for tuning in to the Mr. NFLD show. I'm your host, Mr. NFLD slash Mackenzie Matt slash Mr. Newfoundland. So let's get right into it, huh? Three topics for today. Golden Globe winners. Get charged with DUI, rotting horse. The 10 sexiest women in 2010. So let's jump right into it, hey? So let's talk about some Golden Globe winners. Okay, guys, all you fags out there and all you girls out there who are, the teardrops come down, the tissue comes down, the backstabbing comes down, all the drama comes around, let's get right into it. The best drama movie of 2010, and the best drama movie of 2010 is The Social Network. So if you've never seen it, get over and rent it. Best comedy musical of 2010. The kids are alright. The kids are alright. Listen, kid, you are alright, okay? You are alright. Have you ever heard of this movie? I never heard of this movie at all, and they got goddamn award. I need you guys to come tell me what The Kids Are All Right is, and if you watched it and what it's like, because I don't know if they deserve an award or not, okay? Number three movie, animated feature film. Animated feature film, let's see. I don't know. Actually, wasn't there only one animated film last year? Yeah, that's right, Toy Story 3. Oh, what a shocker. Anyway, let's run over to the TV right quick, okay? Boom, best drama TV. Yeah, the people I talked to at the beginning of this video, guess what? We got a nerd drama series for you. Only this time it's a television series called The Boardwalk Empire. If you've never seen it, get over and watch it and cry and backstab some more, okay? All right, best comedy musical TV program? Musical is the key factor here. Let's see. Glee. I wonder why I like Glee. Bunch of hot teenagers walking around in skimpy outfits singing, doing sexy dances. Shit, that turns me out. Okay, number two topic of the day. Can you get charged with DUI for riding a horse in public? I don't know, but that's what the Austin Police Department are trying to figure out as we speak. Because Montana's Department of Transportation Plan to Live campaign posted a TV ad called Sober Friends stating that you are able to ride a horse to get you home if you're drunk. I don't know, buddy. I know it's damn well, buddy. If I was pissed a little drunk, the last thing I'd be doing is get on the back of some goddamn horse to bring me home. That's for sure. But anyway, after these two people in the state of Austin seen this television ad, they were pissed drunk, they brought their horses to the club, and they hopped on the horses and got home. What? They got arrested by police for public intoxication for riding a horse, DUI. So, what do you guys think? Tell me in the comments below. Now, for our last sexiest topic of the day is the top 10 sexiest women of 2010. Let's jump right into it. Not lying left, okay? We got Catherine Hay, who starred in the movie Knocked Up. We got Alessandra Ambrosio, a Victoria's Secret model that really makes us believe heaven's on earth. We got number seven, Kate Beckinsale, a hot MILF who looks better than she did since Serendipity. And we got number six, or no, we got number seven, Eva Mendes with her seductive, sultry stare. And we have number six, Jessica Alba. I have nothing to say besides, oh my God. Number five, Scarlett Johansson. I don't know, but there's something about that blonde hair and big lips that just drives me nuts. Number four, Jessica Biel, Justin Timberlake's new girlfriend. I got nothing to say, but damn, what a body. Number three is Rihanna. I don't know, but there's something about that accent, dark hair, and dark skin tone that really drives me nuts and makes me think she's a freak in this shoes, buddy. Anyway, number two, we got Marissa Miller, a beautiful Victoria's Secret model that has a sexy and sporty side, and she really do seem like the whole package, I have to say. And number one, you may not have heard of her, but run over and check her out and you'll know why she's number one. Her name is Adriana Lima, the sexiest, most feisty model in Victoria's lineup with all the curves in all the right places. So guys, that's it for the Mr. NFLD show today. Make sure you rate, comment, and subscribe. Thanks. See you tomorrow, guys.